have to know teacher-pushed subjective or objective e-assessments and cancelled e-assessments through notifications? Click on the bell icon at the top right corner of the screen to view the notifications pane. Use this feature to navigate directly to the e-assessments. Note, if teacher pushes any e-assessments, then you will get notifications, and they are represented with red color circle with number at top of the bell icon. Notifications are displayed for the following actions: e-assessments, subjective and objective, cancelled e-assessments. Note, in every notification you can see the teacher name and assigned e-assessment name with start and due dates with time. If you navigate through notifications, then count is decreased and a green color write mark is displayed at date and time.